Hey, speaking of Jon Snow, can you imagine any other actor playing the epic character?
I'd give it a shot.
Well, no, okay. Most cannot, but Kit Harington had to audition for it, as we know, and he got the gig, and we just learned who could have been.
Ooh.
Actor Nicholas Hoult. Yes, the actor said he auditioned for Jon Snow while filming Clash of the Titans. He says he was sporting hair extensions and a patchy fake tan for the role of Eusebius, which he believes may have cost him the Snow job. Nicholas did all right, though.
Yeah.
Okay, he did all right. He went on to star in X-Men franchise, among other things. He hasn't looked back either, but he admits to watching the first season of GOT, and then he plans to binge the rest.
Oh.
Just like the rest of us, yes.
Very nice.
For more entertainment headlines, follow our friends over at Wonderwall.